A thousand salutations, Wanderer. It stirs you, yes? Interesting choice. That's a bold choice. That's a bold choice. It stirs you, yes? A powerful calling. I see.
They're already dead. I cannot do that here.
out of mana.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare for it. I need time to prepare that.
Oh, good. It's you. You certainly move like a vampire. The offering of flesh has been made, thanks to the guards. I just need to breach the seals. We can assume Zir knows you've come. This is madness. Perhaps that's what it takes.
threshold.
I need time to prepare that. Ready yet?
ready yet. Ready yet.
time to prepare that. Out of mana once again.
What will it be?
Thank you.
Huh?
I thought I'd seen most everything. Knew what to trust, what to fear, when to fight, when to run. I ran from you. I feared I'd pushed you too far. Created a monster to fight the monsters. Utter madness. It felt like the world was falling apart. I knew the cathedral wouldn't help, but who could? Then you tracked me down. Cursed and drowning in blood, you pulled me through to face the darkness. Nothing makes sense anymore. Every law of nature tells me you should be a vampire, yet something inside you resists. It might even cure you in time. My best guess? It's something in your blood. You've killed Zir, but his thralls are still out there. The strongest will try to claim his throne, and the killings will continue. So, I'll finish packing, have a drink in the tavern, then set off to hunt them down. I'll try to leave a few for you. No idea, but the little devil can't have gone far. Seems only fair to give him a head start.
Please forgive the mental intrusion. I could only trust another mage. I've searched too long and too far for the hidden archives to give up at its entrance. I'm looking for a book known as the Forgotten Codex, said to be in the archives. According to legend, the Forgotten Codex is a compendium of enchantment techniques developed by the Aeneid mage clan. Some say Zoltan Kuhl himself was one of the authors. Unfortunately, the place is overrun with demons beyond my skills. If you can retrieve the Codex, I can teach you the magic it contains. Could be an excellent outcome for both of us, eh?
I'll see what I can do. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm low on precious mana. Thank you.
I need time to prepare that.
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that. I'm low on precious mana.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I cannot carry more.
I'm out of mana.
I cannot carry more. I need time to prepare her. I'm low on precious metal.
Rush me. Thank you.
I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that.
Let's see here. Yes. Yes, without a doubt, this is the Forgotten Codex. Finally! I am bound by my word. You shall know the magic secrets contained in this book. We will work together. Come, I have prepared for this ritual. All right, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers? Sparks of fire, hear us. Peaks of earth, hear us. Tides of water, hear us. Gales of air, hear us. Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates, I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No.
And out of mana.
I don't know what to say. I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.
I thought the ale in Jiakul was strong, but the stuff here?
Take a chance, Wanderer. Not much, is it?
Father Bless. What do you need? You can take what's left.
Ready yet.
Yeah.
Greetings. I'm not ready yet.
To prepare that. I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare.
I'm not ready. Ready yet?
I need time to prepare that. I cannot carry more.
See some steel you need? Better than starting from nothing. Use it well.
My magics await your return.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that. I'm not ready yet. Oh.
I'm not ready yet. That cannot be salvaged. How can I help? The forge is always hot. I need time to prepare that. Ready yet. ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
You're a saint.
Ready yet.
It is done.
Service fit for a king.
Mm.
is that?
Don't be a stranger. Come back soon. A good business and fortune to you.
You! Wanderer! I know what you are!
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
for salvage.
Father bless. All right, traveler. Until spring. Ah, good fortune that is.
What will it be? Father Bless. What do you need?
Come back and see us. Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see. Another time, then. I carry the best shards of the heavens. I've many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
The coin. Need something forged? Unexpected.
No witchcraft here, only honest magics.
Fare thee well.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
You can take what's left.
You! Wanderer! I know what you are!
Can you feel it, Wanderer? Like surf along the coast, the tides of hell rise up, bleeding into sanctuary. Tortured souls bearing tortured gifts roam these lands. Take those gifts and use them to fight back the armies of the seven hells.